Every bite is filled with my love. I'll chow down too.
Wait!
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna do that.
Dude, go along with it!
Akari made a dish with a lot of love for her beloved. In that moment, Jirō takes a step forward and tries to share the meal as a true couple should. Akari refuses, but later accepts, and they get very close. If it weren't for the cell phone, I think the two of them would have kissed for real.
I'm done being sexy.
That's seriously good. I told you I rock.